Hi, Noblesville. I'm Mayor Chris Jensen. And as you know, our community has a long-standing reputation as a place where we are fostering business growth and development. Today, we are at Helmer Scientific Headquarters, a global leader in life science research and pharmacy technology. We're so glad to have great partners like Helmer who have chosen to stay here in Noblesville and grow their business. Our administration's vision from the very beginning was to be proactive about business recruitment and development. And even in a world with COVID-19, our mission has not changed. In fact, we have doubled down on our efforts. As you know, recently we launched the Noblesville Small Business Resilience Grant Program, where we granted out nearly $250,000 to help support our small businesses here in Noblesville, the backbone of our economy, to help them remain open and strong during these difficult times. And that's why I believe it's now more important than ever to have a designated person within our administration focused on workforce development.
Thanks, Chris. I'm Chuck Haberman. As the city's workforce development manager, I serve as the city's authority on workforce development innovation. We have focused resources and policy initiatives around workforce development as part of a growing recognition that strong and dynamic workforce is one of the most important elements of successful economic development efforts. Noblesville's highly skilled workforce, rapid connectivity, and a strong pro-business sentiment among residents and government will give businesses all the tools it needs to flourish in our marketplace. When businesses choose Noblesville, they gain much more than a new address. They gain a new team of advisors and supporters among other local business owners and entrepreneurs. We recognize now, more than ever, the importance of healthy, growing businesses to our economy, and we see companies as our partners in the community. Our economic development momentum will not slow down. Our community is authentic, our downtown district can't be recreated, and we have long provided the perfect balance of home, work, school, shopping, recreation, and more. We welcome you to choose Noblesville.